morning, friends. So today, these days, people are being really scared about what is in their water and about the TDS level. So, but let's first see what is TDS. TDS is the total. It means the total dissolved solids of the water. So it will be like solids like chlorine or these kind of things. So chlorine is not much good for your health and other things. So this comes in the normal water which comes from the municipality. So let's check the TDS value of the municipality water. And this is the TDS value meter. So this will show how much TDS, what is the TDS value of the water. So let's check the water which comes from the municipality. Switch it on. It goes up to 79. So the 79, out of the 79, some of it is bad. Okay, so that's why like chlorine or other bad, this one. And next we have a RO filtered water. RO filtered water means it's gone under UV light. UV light destroys all the bad germs and bacteria. So let's check this water. You can see now it is 71. It has changed by 8 meters. So now we have our infused water. The infused water is nothing but just lemons, garlic and other herbs put inside water. So what it does, it takes all the good minerals from this and then puts it in, and it also gives like a good flavor to it. And then let's try this water. For this water, it is 100 because all the good minerals from this water, from the fruits and the herbs have infused into the water. So when it infuses into the water, it gets all the minerals and good things from the fruits and herbs. So this can be especially helpful in summer to cool your body up, and also during epidemic times like the coronavirus and viruses like that. Thank you.
Mainly, it will improve the
immunity system.
Yes, good, Praveen. Good explanation. Nice. This is say, a natural infused water. We had a cucumber, lime, ginger, and gooseberry, many things. It's really good taste as well. This is our small RO unit available in our home. Good. Okay, nowadays people are caring about using RO. So, it's not really bad to use RO water.
Hi.
And by adding this natural infusion, it's really good to improve the TDS level. But TDS also means that we can improve the good TDS means we can improve the good minerals. Okay, thanks, Praveen.
Yes.
Thank you, Arin, for your explanation. Bye-bye.